We got first fish on of the day.
Nice.
Okay. Kind of bring him up and then raise your arms up higher, and as he comes out of the water, I'll net him. Three casts and this, no, four casts, four fish on.
Yeah.
He's off?
Yeah.
Probably some ice somewhere. If he's done fighting, then you can reel. If he takes off or does anything weird, then I'll go that reel. Yep, good.
Nice.
Yeah, that's a more of an average size one.
Catch right in the corner of my mouth. Perfectly set.
Let's go. Nice fish.
Beautiful. What's that? 15.
Bubbled up here action. Nice little fish and a nice big fish. Another one on. Just nailing them today. This is a beautiful one too. Look at the spots on that one.
Figured. Your fingers or my fingers get cold. I prefer my fingers.
Are they getting cold?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. It looks like getting down there.
Cool. What is that, like 20?
No, that's only 6. Of course, I've hooked about 8 or 10.
A little lunch stop here. How many fish? 45 now.
45.
Is that how many you've caught?
Yeah.
Oh. It's a good fish story.
I'm 43.
Oh. Thank you, Christy, for the wonderful homemade products. And thank you, Dr. Pepper.
It's cold,
but it's good fishing. One of the few rivers where the browns aren't what everybody's shooting for. Rainbows are the big boys in this view. There's fewer of them.
That's a brown, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. I remember getting used to those pontoon boats, trying to... Yeah, that was kind of tough.